What's going on, champs and champettes? It's Fire Monkey here, and welcome back once again to another YouTube video. Now, in today's video, we're going to be talking about, as you can already tell by the title and the thumbnail, everything that we currently know about the upcoming event codenamed Buffet. Now, in this video, we'll be talking about multiple things, such as a social tab, in-game, like, event flags, and all this glorious stuff. So let's first start it off by getting right into the news and talking about that social tab I just mentioned. So in V17.10, a leak had surfaced regarding this new tab Epic Games is working on, which is, well, once again, the social tab. And we didn't really know anything about it, it was just completely test strings. And I thought, oh hey, maybe this social tab is going to replace the friends list in the top left, maybe instead of, you know, cause it's super buggy, the friends list still. You can select a person and then it shoots you back up, especially on consoles, so maybe the social tab will be your one-stop solution to fixing all those issues. However, as of V17.20, thanks to Vast Blast, we have a actual leaked video of what the social tab looks like right now, and it appears that this is going to be used for the Buffet live event. The reason I say that is because one of the text strings on it just says text_buffet description, so I assume in V17.21 or V17.30, the actual files related to this event will be decrypted and it will be placed onto this upcoming social tab. So without further ado, let's just roll the clip and then discuss it afterwards. So now that you've seen the clip, I do want to mention some glaring things. The first off, that background. Personally, I have not seen this background before. Maybe it's just like a special effect that I'm missing and maybe I'm spacing it. It's probably something to do with the mothership or something like that when you get teleported. However, the interesting thing here is to mention that it states the following. This is not a RSVP. Please queue up 30 minutes before the event starts. So this is kind of like right now your calendar. It's like, hey, here is the date of when this Buffet live event takes place in the Americas, globally, Oceanic, EU, and Middle East. It's like, here's that date. And it feels like this is like a button where you click it and it's like, okay, pull up your Google Calendar. We're adding the information to your phone right now. You'll be notified an hour or two beforehand. But overall, it's just a very interesting tab. And it makes me think that considering the fact that Epic Games is setting this up and testing it to have five different slots, five different spaces for the different regions, maybe this means that it's going to be a concert. However, this is not confirmed, and there are some insider leaks apparently going around. I'm not sure if they're 100% certain and true, or if some of them are going to be scrapped or whatever, so I'm not going to be talking about those in today's video, and instead just talking about what's in the files. But I do want to know in the comments down below, before we begin, do you think this is going to be a concert? Do you think this is going to be a different type of live event? Let me know in the comments down below. But with that said, it's time to talk about some in-game changes that aren't just, you know, some UI where you click to save a date. So let's start it off by talking about wall posters. There are three files relating to wall posters that are currently encrypted, and as they usually do for events, they will show up on walls and stuff. They can get decrypted anytime, start showing up on walls, and it's ways for them to basically hype up, hey, here's a little hint of something happening very soon, wink wink, nudge nudge. And the only thing I was able to extract from this data was the actual name of the files, which is Rainbow, Piggy, and Hammer. Who knows, maybe we're having a rainbow communistic pig event. I obviously that's a joke and that's most likely not going to happen, but what I feel is going to happen is that this event is just kind of like their way of being like, hey, you just had this like Rainbow Royale event, that's over now, let's have another event right after it, just, you know, get you even more hyped up. Now, not only this, but like every other concert, which is making me lean even more to this being a concert with all the little like signs we're seeing here, there is challenge tags. And now the challenge tags are pretty bland. They're obviously encrypted or not in the files fully yet, so we don't know what they are, but the challenge tags are for door and poster. So what we do know is there's going to be a door and a poster. The posters are most likely those three wall ones. Maybe it's like, interact with three wall posters, put up three wall posters. I don't know. They could really do anything with it to really make it unique. But the door one probably relates to actually going to this like special event, like place, and just experiencing it. Because if you guys remember back to the Travis Scott live event, you actually got a banner, I believe it was, or you got a legacy for going to the live event. Now, let's talk about the special event and everything relating to it. So there will be a countdown timer in-game and in the lobby. They have it all set up, and it's obviously codenamed Buffet, so whatever this live event is that requires a timer, a social tab, wall posters, and quests related to it is pretty big because, well, it's like super vague. We don't have that much information, but just how much stuff they're putting into it proves to us that they're really hyping up something that we will be attending, like a live event, which is really cool to see because the last live event we had was the little like starting event for Chapter 2 Season 6, and that was all single player, so it's nice to get together with friends once again. Now for the special event itself, we have the following gameplay meshes being mentioned: an ice slide, the low gravity field, a prop disguise, and finally a rift teleport. Now all of these use the codename of Alien Rift Device, and that's really all we know, so we should be expecting the ability to disguise as props, be expecting the ability to actually have low gravity, be expecting a section or an ability where we're actually sliding down, we have like the little ice effect on us, and an ability or a little like effect that happens during this concert event, whatever it may be, where we get teleported by a rift. Now, what is going on here? Where does all of this take place? Well, it takes place on our good old friend, the Mothership. As you guys know, the Mothership has abductors that come to the island. And well, there is a special abductor specifically for this event, which is a blue abductor. So basically, it's a normal abductor, except the ring around it is blue and it has all these little like effects like the ice slide, low gravity, prop disguise, those type of things on it. So we should be expecting this blue abductor to replace the normal abductors for this event codenamed Buffet. Now, other than this, what is there really to mention? Not much, really. I mean, they can disable stuff like the ice slide, low gravity, and stuff. Like, if that has a bug, they could disable it because there's placeholder disabled text. But overall, it's very interesting to see that whatever this is has been, like, poorly managed in a way where we're able to get this much information about it. Maybe leakers got better at their job, but this is why I think we're getting a V17.21 update. Because as you guys know, the longer we have files, the more likely we are to leak something Epic Games has put in their files. So if Epic Games doesn't put the main event files in the game until an update that happens a few days before the main event, then there's less time for leakers to actually dig into the files and find the stuff to even leak. So maybe that's what Epic Games is doing here. They only put some files in by accident or on purpose to throw leakers off. We're not really for certain. And they plan to add the main files in the next game update, which should be coming this upcoming week or the week after it. With that said, however, my name is Fire Monkey. If you enjoyed this video where I kind of just recapped all the information regarding the upcoming live event that will be happening this season, consider subscribing to post notifications enabled to never miss an upload. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't like it, and I am out. Peace.